I do not wish to be disturbed.
My apologies. Yet I cannot help but notice your anguish.
Not anguish, but an acceptance of the truth that has evaded me for so long. Tell me, what are you?
Eric.
I know whom you are, but what is your purpose here?
Prayer. Yourself?
To mourn. Seek refuge. Many here do. It's a place of acceptance, finality, forced upon us by the people up high to save themselves from ailment. A callous man haunts it, one who will doom us all in the end. So I have accepted my fate and became familiar with where I am destined to be, right here. I cannot continue my life until my husband is at peace. This is impossible without the flowers, only found in the Sea City. I fear I will never be able to place them here with my beloved. It is a dangerous path, but one your strong heart can sustain. Will you bring them to me, Eric?
Thank you. unable to spread my wings. I need assistance.
Sir, allow me to assist you.
Ah! Stay back, scoundrel! This is nae place for a traveler. What a boneheaded thing to do. You could have gotten yourself killed, laddie. And in my house, too.
This is your abode? I know of a much safer place.
You pulling the wool over me eyes, laddie?
No, it is a safe place for many. A place free of scourge. For now, at least.
Aye. I've heard whispers of it, but only whispers. Gives me the shivers it does. How do I know that I can trust you and the words you speak? You aren't one of those things. Perhaps you're concealing yourself. It's exactly the manner of deception I'd expect. You could be after me artifacts. Technology many would marvel at.
I assure you. I am merely seeking to find my way.
I suppose it's the best offer I'll get. Aye, be seeing you at the manor.
Thank you. Huh! gratified to lay my eyes upon you once more.